kind of town Chicago is. My kind
Chicago,
of
the home of Chicago art, creativity, and entertainment of all kinds. We have a plethora of theaters, comedy, rabbit night scene, and let's not forget our foods. Hot dogs, deep dish pizza, and craft beers is what makes Chicago unique. The architecture alone will captivate you, and the loyalty of Chicago sports fans will excite you.
Time to make the donut. I made the donut.
Dunkin'
Donuts. Now, Chicago has like four or five donut shops that are competing with each other, and a lot of them are replicas, mainly.
But one trend that is evolving onto the scene is the donut. It comes in all shapes and sizes, and it looks like it's here to stay. There are round ones, big ones, fruity ones, nutty ones, glazed ones, and so much more.
These donut balls working together have made me so excited to see you and so excited to try your products on a daily basis is super amazing.
The Donut Ball, a veteran to the donut community since being open for 5 years now, values quality over quantity. Employees work from midnight to 5 a.m. baking a certain amount of donuts for the day, ensuring its customers freshly baked products. And once they're out, they're closed for the day. Now we have the traveling donuts. Donut food trucks are coming near you, and they make for friendly competition.
Well, we're the only donut company in Chicago that fries our donuts fresh to order. So as the customer's ordering, we actually drop the batter, fry the donuts, and then you're allowed to choose from 30 different unique and creative toppings.
Beaver's Donuts values uniqueness with their innovative flavors and distinct presentation.
Truthfully, I've always loved sweets. I've always loved donuts. I have a cousin who's an excellent pastry chef out in California, and she had this really good donut recipe that we always enjoyed at our sort of family events, and I wanted to launch a food truck and thought it was the perfect medium to sort of try this new donut recipe and idea we had.
Other donut shops like to stay traditional and keep the old-fashioned up to date. Donuts are becoming more personable to account for the many different choices a customer might want. They're more customizable. You can now find vegan and gluten-free options.
Yeah, we definitely hire based on personality versus for experience. I mean, of course that helps, but...
Running a donut shop has become an art form in itself, and each shop showcases its creativity very well. They make an effort to engage the Chicago crowd with themed donuts and special flavors of the month. Awards have been placed on many of our favorite shops, such as our neighborhood shop Glaze and Infused, who won Best Donut in 2014. But all shops have been acknowledged by the foodie community. From its advertisements in the shop and cute trinkets to draw in a crowd, it's literally become a sport.
The donuts that set up shop in Chicago have satisfied a variety of natives and tourists alike. All are made with love and the customer's satisfaction in mind. From one food truck in a dream, the donuts are only getting bigger and better.
No, actually, we built this business model so it could be replicated and be consistent sort of pretty easily. That was the goal.
Awesome. So what does the future of the Chicago donut look like? What do you think? Or the Beaver donut? What does the future hold for you?
Sure. Well, I can't speak for the industry sort of at large. I think it's going to continue to grow. There's some really excellent restaurateurs and entrepreneurs in the space that are selling delicious creations, and they're becoming more creative every week and every month, and new places are opening. So I think that trend is going to continue to go. At least for us personally, we're going to be adding a lot more donut food trucks over the next couple years here. We have three currently. We're adding two more this year. As we're growing into our large 25,000 square foot commissary facility,
To some, it might be a snack or dessert, but the fun flavors provided make it a vibrant lifestyle.